1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Yeah, let's do 10 cut commandments. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah.
I've been in this game for years, no other barber's compatible. The way I use my clips, some say that it's magical. Fresh to death booklet for you to get your game on track, now your hairline push back. Rule numero uno, let's put it like this. Not even your favorite barber could hook it like this. On Wesso, I tap your beard with a light trim. If you got 50 for me, I'ma slide you right in. Rule numero dos, don't let this be a disappointment. If you call me for a cut, don't be late for your appointment. Cause nah, I ain't got no time to be wasting. If you late, you gotta wait. I hope that you're patient. Rule numero tres, this shit happens all the time. Multiple calls at once while Snifey's on the line. And she don't understand that this is my grind. And ain't nobody gonna stop this hustle of mine. Rule numero cuatro, you better know this for sure. If your hairline looks sick, then tone bone the cure. Rule numero cinco, whack haircuts get recycled. You can put that on my mother, put that on a Bible. Rule numero seis, don't be coming in barking. Complaining you double parked and can't find your parking. Numero siete, this one be complicated. When they sit in your chair all drunk and completely faded, yapping about nothing, that should get me aggravated. Matter of fact, I ain't cutting your hair, keep waiting. Numero ocho, I charge more bread after 10. And this goes for all of the barbers at Master Blend. Numero nueve, I'm the best of all time. That's why your clientele is now all mine. If he ain't picking up his phone, then call mine. Don't worry, I got you, it'll be all fine. Yes, these be the 10 cut commandments. If you a real barber, then you'll understand it. If not, then you'll panic. Please don't get frantic. Razor on his temple. Sideburns got damaged.
Motherfuckers. Now, homie, I just came out and fucked up by going to that other barber, man.